Once upon a time in a picturesque town, there lived a young woman named Emily. She was known far and wide for her radiant smile and kind heart. Emily worked at a local bookstore, where she spent her days lost in the world of books. One sunny afternoon, as Emily was arranging books on the shelves, she noticed a stranger standing by the romance section. He was a tall, mysterious man named James, who had just moved to town. As spring turned to summer, their love blossomed. Every moment was a cherished memory, and they fell deeply in love. But as autumn arrived, James received an offer for a job in a distant city. Winter descended upon their town, and James left for his new job. Emily watched him go, tears streaming down her face. Loneliness and sadness enveloped her, but she knew that love was about setting free. Spring returned, and with it came a surprise. James stood at Emily's doorstep, a bouquet of wildflowers in his hand and a hopeful smile on his face. His heart had ached in the city, and he realized that without Emily. And so, Emily and James wrote a joyful ending to their love story, a tale of love that conquered distance and hardship. They learned that love was not just about being together, but also about supporting each other's dreams.
If you don't have a knowledge of animation creation, but want to create your own animation videos like you have seen, in this era of artificial intelligence, everything is possible. Yes, with the help of AI, you can create this kind of animation in just few minutes. In today's video, I am going to show you step by step process of creating a 3D animated love story with AI. So without further delay, let's jump right in. First, we need a fascinating love story to make a video, and for writing the story, I will use ChatGPT. After going to ChatGPT, simply enter your prompt. Make sure your prompt has details about the story. For instance, I am giving the prompt, is write a short love story with a little bit of unhappiness and a joyful ending. I want to create a story for YouTube video. Good. After entering the prompt, hit the enter button and your story is ready. Copy the story from ChatGPT, copy the story from ChatGPT, and paste it in doc file. In the next step, we will generate audio with free AI tool, which is PlayHate. If you want to record your own voice, you can skip this part. Now, it's time to create an account. Click on Try for free. You can sign up with Google or with email by simply entering your name, email, password, and phone number. After that, click on Sign Up. After sign up, click on Login button. Then you can select the AI voice for your story. There are a number of voices in Play. Hot! You can select the voice which suits you. Today I will use Ayla voice for our story. You can change the speed of voice. If you want to use the same voice in all paragraphs, then click Apply to all paragraphs. Click on Confirm button. Now, copy your story from the doc file and paste it. I will separate the lines to make it easy to understand. If you want to change the paragraph voice, click on Current Voice. Change the voice from the list. When you are satisfied with the voices, click on Generate All Paragraphs. When the audio is generated, click on Export button. If you want to export the paragraph's audio file separately, then click on each paragraph separately. If not, click on as a single audio file. Good, the audio is downloaded. In this step, we will generate images for our story. I will use a free text to image AI generation tool called Leonardo AI. After coming to Leonardo AI, you have to select a featured model, as we are creating a 3D animation video. I will select the 3D animation style as my feature model. After selecting the model, click on Generate with this model. Now change the aspect ratio. If you want to create a video for YouTube, then select 16:9. Or you can select your required aspect ratio. Okay, now we have to enter our prompt. We will select each paragraph separately from our story, which we created in ChatGPT. So, come back to Doc File and copy the first scene to create image and paste it into Leonardo's prompt bar. After entering the prompt, hit the Generate button from here. It takes some time to generate images. Wow! Our first image has been generated. Now download the image on your local destination. In the same way, generate all images from the scenes, step by step, and download them. Good, our images have been generated. Excellent, our images and audio is now completed now. We will generate animation with our image and to do this. I will use Pika Labs. It's a free image to video generation tool. After coming to their website, click on Join Beta. You will need a Discord account to generate videos with Pika Labs. Now click on Accept Invite. Now you will see their rules and regulations for generating video. We need to join one of the narrator channels by Pika Labs. After joining one of the generator channels, come to the message box. Then in the message box, you have to enter e-create. After that, click on More. Now you have to upload one of the image which we generated in Leonardo AI. After uploading the image, come to the prompt box and enter a prompt. Just enter love story as a prompt. Then hit the enter button. It will take some time to generate the video. You will find your video as highlighted. Okay, our first video is ready. I will share a method on how can you increase the video length. Okay, download the video on your local destination. Then generate videos with all other images in the same way. Thank you. After completing the process, download all of the videos on your local destination. Brilliant! All of our videos and audio are now ready. Our final step is to edit them and create the full animation video. You can use any video editor, Todi. I will use CapCut because it's free. After opening the CapCut software or any video editor, import all of the video and audio clips into the editor. After that, select the audio file and insert it into audio timeline. Then insert the first video. You have to decrease the speed of the video clip. To adjust the video clips with your audio length you generated, then add the second video clips. In this way, add all of the video clips and adjust its size. You can add transitions to make the video more amazing. Good, after completing the editing, export the video. Okay, our final video is ready. Excellent. You can make your first love story video in a short time. You can make the videos more stunning by giving some extra effects. All right, friends, thank you so much for watching. I would love to hear about your experience of animation creation with the help of AI. Share your thoughts and results in the comments section below. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful. Subscribe to our channel for more AI tutorials like this one. See you in the next video. Bye.